I got Enes Kanter, Boston Celtics center. Talk to me about joining the squad and then playing with Kemba, and how you guys kind of ingratiate yourselves on the team and how that's gone.
You know, first time I actually joined the team, I knew it was an amazing player, of course, it was in my draft, but I think it was that good of a teammate off the court. He's one of the most down-to-earth guy, one of the most humble guy, and one thing what makes him special is he makes himself better, he makes everybody else better around him. I feel like that's what makes him really special.
Okay.
And you see like he goes out there and just scores 25, 30 points a game. At the same time, he makes everybody else better around. That's what, he's a good leader on and off the court.
Okay, give me something tangible. He plays, he scores, he gives everybody the ball, but what really off the court kind of makes him a good guy?
I feel like he's like the good locker room, a good glue guy.
You know,
when things going wrong, when we out, when we down by 15, 20, whatever, I mean, he's the glue guy. He's like, they always bring up positive energy. He's a good talker off the court. And he just, like I said, he brings positive energy from a lot of people.
I appreciate that, man. Now, is there something that has been unexpected about Kemba that you didn't know? You mentioned he came in your draft class, but was there something unexpected that you just found out kind of being his teammate outside of him being a great guy, a great teammate?
I mean, I was expecting him, of course, an amazing player.
Yeah.
Like I said again, off the court, man, he's definitely one of the most humble and most honored guys that I see.
That's pretty cool. Let the people know where they can find you on your social media.
Well, they can follow me on NSCatter, at NSCatter on the Twitter, Instagram, NSCatter11, and Snapchat, NSCatter11, and that's it.
Are you controlling them all, or somebody's controlling them for you?
I got it.
Thank you, big guy.